always have to go with the love and I said, Jamie, go and dream and do your thing. Anything you believe in, I can be possible. And big up my manager if she watch right now, because she work hard for my career. You see what I say? And big up everybody who has supported my career over the years. And you don't know, do nothing without the girl. I said, nah, man! But any girl to me think the girl come with me because they want me baby. See, right. Everywhere me go, the girl them follow me like Twitter. Every day they want me. Jump, go, you do it. They say, stand up on your feet, make your fashion speak. You see?
Man! And that's something else, acapella.
Yes, right. I mean, if you start, what me say? Never told me back from my family. It alone me have been a rough time economy. Money of you run, that I mean number one policy. More money, more problem, don't forget the jealousy. Monkey see, monkey do, so them I go follow me. And enough of them I go feel, tragedy. I mean, I care what enough of them have to say. This is my new anthem, me.
Man,
just
like that. Ready for video?
Yeah, we dropped the video, but you don't know what it's all about. Look more from this. It's all about Girl Flex, the whole team are going out the building. Anything else before you cut, guys? That's it. Big up who you are, big up.
We're good right now. Big up everybody we watch. Come out and name for big up. Big up Brooklyn, Bronx, Queens, the whole world. Big up the world, cause the internet, the global. Let's see, I say, and the dream team again, manners and respect. Big up the artist in the place. Erup, you don't know, I-Octane there. Representing Jamaica, 876, area code, never change. And for them, Vex! Show me get back my visa. My day I know the fuck. When we see everything up.
You can say fuck, fuck them.
Yeah, oh, man. We forgot to say anything goes, right?
Anything goes. Yeah, man.
When you skin out in the summer. I don't know until the guy there.
Alright, I watch a video here and then we'll come back with I-Octane. People pre this. Remember this. This is what I call this a blast from the past.
Yeah.